Let's install MySQL and PhpMyAdmin on Ubuntu 24.04. Let's start by using SSH to connect to the Linux machine. And let's start by updating our package list. By default, during the PhpMyAdmin installation, we are asked a few questions. Specifically, we are asked if we want to use a tool called dbconfig, and another question asking us the type of web server we want to use. For most people, dbconfig is not really essential, and also most people use Apache as their web server. So to streamline the installation and make everything a bit simpler, we're going to run these two lines, and they will prevent any questions and potential errors during the installation. And now we're ready to install MySQL, PHP, and PhpMyAdmin. And let's confirm the installation. We should now run the MySQL secure installation script to make our MySQL installation a bit more secure. So here I choose yes. And here we need to choose the required strength for MySQL passwords. I strongly recommend to go with option 2, which is the strongest possible. We then get a few more questions. I'll go with yes for all of them. Next, to be able to connect to PhpMyAdmin as root, we need to change root's password to MySQL native password. To do that, we connect to the MySQL client. And now we need to alter the root user. And of course here, instead of this password, choose something a bit more secure that you want to use as the root's password. Let's exit from the MySQL shell. And we can now go to the server's IP address /phpMyAdmin. As username, I'll write here root. And for the password, I'll paste what we wrote here. And we connected to our MySQL database.